Tonight in Prime 7 National News, another spike in hotel quarantine infections. What returned travellers are costing the state. Dylan Walker arrested, his NRL career is in jeopardy, so what's he accused of doing now? Joe Biden's campaign bus surrounded at the moment, the Trump supporters caused highway chaos. And Prince William's COVID secret.